Hey guys, it's Paris with Sphere Drones here, and I just want to go through a couple considerations when it comes to deploying a drone in a box solution. Now, the team at Sphere have been testing and been in the field for a long, long time. We've come up with a really progressive set of criteria that we need to consider. Now, it stems from everything from connectivity. So are you connected to the internet? And do you have a consistent uplink or downlink so that you can upload your metadata or download your data after a flight? The second thing comes back down to power. So have you got a persistent power supply to the drone in a box technology? And that's either via a direct mains or portable batteries. The third thing is your area of operation. The area of operation really defines, are you within your flight area? You'll be able to see the flight advisory service that really identifies whether you can or you can't fly these technologies. And then the fourth and final thing for us as an organisation is, are you compliant and are you approved to operate these drone-in-a-box technologies? And that's probably the most important part. The compliance risk associated with flying these technologies, very, very important to maintain. If you've got any questions, please feel free to reach out. Cheers.